is going on? I need to mute for a second. There we go. Yeah, forgive me. Something at home happened that called for my attention real quick, so I'm back for real this time. No more interruptions. No more. Oh boy. All right. Let's not focus on the past. Oh, I know that. Just other things. That's all. Anyhow, all right. Where was I? There we go. Okay. Oh, no. I'm good as far as that goes. It was just other things that came up that was... Well, I was gonna wait till I was 1300 before I started doing, like, anything big. But, yeah, what did you have in mind? No, not the crucible. There we go. I'm trying to get to 1300 myself, strikes as some of the new season content. Well, I'm actually working on Beyond Light right now. If you wanted to do some of that. Nice. Yes. Xbox indeed. Oh, I almost forgot. God, I'm forgetting to do these. So, there's that one, which is... You're all beautiful. You're all handsome. I love all of you. All 108 of you. That's the first one. Second one. Boom. And then lastly, my official little bop. That's the official MK Spencer 1985 thing. Whoa, what are you doing? Can you hear me? Oh, okay. All right, where are you? What's that? Oh, huh? Let's see. Audio seems to be pretty good on my end, right? Had the mic's up, the music's down. Alright, good. I don't wanna. Don't make me do stuff! Don't make me do it! I don't wanna! I don't wanna! You're making me do stuff! Unable to join? Oh, because I'm already in the fire team, that's why. Who are you? Yeah, I think on the first Destiny, me and Chris actually went to your fire team. No, that's what I'm saying, to Quan. That's strange. Accept invite, and it's showing up unable to join. Okay, so this one, no, it's showing up nothing over here. Aha! Inspect. Accept. Oh, that. I don't even know what I would have done. I would have been like, yep. I'm pretty sure the game's trying to tell me something.
Buddy.
Yeah.
But that's not going.
Ooh, your hovercraft does the spinny thing with the electricity. Nice. I think I gotta talk to this dude right here.
God.
Campsite, a place to.
Fight.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to do something.
Darkness caused collapse. By all accounts, it seeks to cause another. Don't let it lead away from
let
the.
Let me see what it exactly says.
The city needs.
Return to your camp and beyond. Yeah, so.
For now, do what you must for the good.
Alright, I returned. What am I supposed to do now?
But don't lose sight of who you are.
Where are you actually? Oh, there you are. I see nothing up here. Oh, here we go. You got nothing for me. Okay. What about you? Oh, it changed now. Speak to Shaw Han in the steps. Oh, it is tracking. I just gotta see where it is on the map itself. Yeah, I figured as much. We're going back to the Cosmodrome. And it's right there, so we gotta fast travel to this one. Damn, even the ship's better. I've been slipping on this game a lot because the ship I have is just basically one of the first ones they gave me. Yeah, but I also haven't been following the main story if there is one. On the game or on the stream? Oh shit. I actually made Crystal a mod as well. Okay.
Steady sources of guns. All right. Try to keep clean of hostiles as often as possible.
All right. Now, where's the saying to go? It's telling me to go this way. All right. It's got a tracker on. Now we're actually going. Oh, okay. When I first start out, it usually takes me a little bit to get my bearings straight. So, I'm finding out that a lot of these missions have like 30 to 50 steps in order to complete one. Defeat Fallen in the Cosmodrome. That's easy. It's like the easiest thing I could do is defeat Fallen. I try. Do I get my damn cookie? I'll make the guy next to me eat them. Just to make sure they're not poisonous. Alright, what's next in the list of things? It's still the same thing, okay. Okay, well that's one intel, one down, four to go. I really just like punching people in the face. I thought there was a chest over here. You beat some people up. Thought that was you for a second, but it was some guy named Garfunkel. Right now I'm collecting intel. You just gotta keep beating up random, killing random enemies until they drop intel. It doesn't help, this guy keeps killing all my kills. Yeah, I shouldn't be surprised.
Vanguard troops supply vectors towards the city as clear as possible across hostile territory. I've marked targets of opportunity that could use your attention.
Anything? No. Alright, 1 second. Alright, enemies are cleared. Alright, coming back. Oh. Oh, finally, I got number 3. Oh boy, my favorite enemy. Still on the Cosmodrome? Okay. No, I was talking to myself. I ended up getting all 5 intel. Now I'm working on killing some guy named Farkris. I shall wait for you up here. Oof. coming? Yep, I see you. Oh, they dropped a spider? I kind of want that action. Whoops. You took him out with one shot. He took you down, bitch. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, so basically, we gotta just get up there. There we go. I see you back there, you little skank or shank, whatever you're called. Sounds like a good name. It fits.
Varix, we figured out what Aramis was doing in the Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The devils will follow Aramis's every command. And there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on.
Muscle memory. That's I chalk it up to muscle memory. Yeah, I think so. It can be. I don't think that skank really liked that. I just Superman punched him. Oh, I hate these skanks. These are the skanks with crabs on them. Exploding crabs. Oof. I'm pretty sure that wouldn't be healthy. Got hit by the Suicide Squad. I think it actually shows up in. Oh shit. All of a sudden change to the darkness. Damn. Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Barracks, Aramis was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes, our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Prey. Directly to the Vex.
Damn.
Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way.
We have to do a strike mission. Where is it, actually? The glass one. Oh, it's... Really? It's back on here? Alright. Selecting the glass way. That's not what I wanted. Oh, they're gonna make us wait for one more person? You know what I actually gotta start playing again? The Division. Not the first one. We've already pretty much demolished the first one. I need to play the second one. I mean, I could play the first one, but I've never played the second one before. How'd you do that? I get you. Yeah, there was. I do. If I remember correctly, there was some missions that they kind of like made you go in there, even if you didn't want to. I'm catching up to you right now. Let me get my sparrow. Oh. Why did I think you were up ahead? Oh, because I'm following the other person. That's why.
Hello, Paul. It's no surprise to find you here. Aramis
I thought that was you that fell for a second. I was gonna be like, shit, already? Redeemed a random fact or joke. One joke coming up. You think? Oh, I got one. I don't know how to explain it because it came off a meme, truthfully. It was this girl pretty much saying that the difference between me and a mosquito. And I looked at the picture below and the girl was like, I don't stop sucking after I get slapped. And I thought that was funny. Whoop, was that you? No, that was the other kid. Got him. He's just kind of going on ahead of on his own.
I'm no monster. What I do for the future of our people.
Open that portal, and you kill them all.
That's my B. Nice. Oh yeah, he's gonna get himself killed is what's gonna happen. I mean, I've already saved him once. Well, I'm not going back for him.
We'll stop our barracks. We have to.
Any more of them? Damn it. I'm good. He actually saved me, so... Oh, this guy seems dangerous. Yeah, I don't know, just... He's got that dangerous kind of vibe to him. Gotcha. Oh, now I gotta speak to the actual stranger.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace. Not unlike your golden age.
Yeah, about that. Truth be told, I'm not exactly the biggest fan of cutscenes. Which, oddly enough, can lead to my downfall depending on the game. And now we talk to the stranger.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
I don't know about you, Exo Stranger, but I'm here because I'm streaming. That's why. Making my way through the icy tunnel. Boop.
What can Verix do to aid you? You help Verix. Verix helps you. You return. This is good.
I'm near Varix right now to see what bounties and stuff he's got. That, and I was dismantling some stuff in my inventory. I mean, you're not exactly winning any beauty contests yourself there, my dude. I mean, you're missing an arm. Like, where'd that arm go? You mean the one that got away from us?
Verix welcomes your help. Oh, Guardian Hell.
I did see some of that. I do remember he got interrogated, but then he got away. He was about to be locked up, I think. Pretty sure that's not gonna attract any women there, Two Toes.
Perhaps one day, Elixni can live among guardians. We can have peace.
Hey, as long as you're not bothering me, I'm not gonna bother you. On that note, that one's yours. That one's mine. Now we go that way. I'm going that way. This way to be exact. Following where the tracker takes me. Oh, I wasn't thinking. Mistakes were made. Good thing I wasn't in a dead zone. I actually don't regret what happened there, too. Mistakes were made, but I own them. That's one of the most shit moments where you're just like, you know what? I can't. I can't defend this one. Woo! Oh, hello. No, not Ride Sparrow. Get off a sparrow. Oh, it's a helmet. Commune with the next crux of darkness. At least that's what it says, anyways. The hell is shooting? Oh, you're taking down some Vex, huh? They don't even notice I'm here. That's what's funny. They're just kind of like, my dude, you're a noob. We don't do noobs. Eh, you don't, but the Vex do. The Vex are very discriminatory. Whoa! Where did I just go?
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixir. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Destroy all that threaten you, huh? Yeah, that's why I'm about to sneak up on your guys right here. Oh, that's fine. They're not even able to handle me right now. So, the way I The way I look at it is, if they can't even handle me, what chances do they have against you? Where I literally just watched you one shot kill like a boss. Like, literal big ass fallen dude with armor, like shield on, one shot. Oh, now it's gonna switch me over to the darkness. Where I get to do all sorts of darkness stuff. Yeah, if you give me about 5 minutes, I can help you. There you go. The strike.
The house.
I am currently on my way, looks like back towards you so far. Barracks. A little buddy with the missing arm. Whoa, wait, no. Well, mistakes were made twice. Wow, that's the first time I've gotten mistakes made twice. I don't know who you are, but you're getting beat up. Whoa. Hello. Ooh. That seems kind of interesting.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Beryx wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Beryx see. Aramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni.
Hype, YOLO. Look at all them emojis going on down there.
The second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.
Sub-Zero Sallow. Skiff evacuated. Way. Nice. Hi, Vex. Bye, Vex. Well, I guess we're taking the scenic route. That guy's literal name is Logan Butler. There's a guy I'm looking at right now. His name is Logan Butler. So where's the supposed people that are gonna help?
My friend, thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Mithrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. I just took it down laughing, joking, numb nuts. What'd I do? Uh-oh, do I even want to know? Oh, thank you.
shit.
Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson to Aramis.
Where? Right here? Just a dead EXO. Not a problem. Where are we going? Not up that way, I hope. What do you need? Wait, I didn't hear you. What? Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Should have made you fire team leader now. Is that Jupiter in the background? Oh, okay. I think I'm at like 1270 something right now.
Just arrived.
The Vex are attempting another incursion. Shut them down.
We're on it.
There we go. Woo! Pieces.
Elizabeth, you must know why Clovis built the portals.
Greed, obsession, the list is long. If you asked him, he would have told you he was saving humanity. Collecting the radiolarium fluid from the Vex that came through was the prime purpose. I wanted it shut down, Clovis wouldn't have it. Once again, he flew too close to the sun, and once again, the rest of us paid for it. Bastard.
Yeah, this kid's gonna get himself killed, by the way. Man, you regular captains are easy. It's the boss ones that are tough as shit. Oh, where are you? Oh, there you are. It's gonna force us, isn't it? Yep. Gonna force us to join. Yeah, as long as they don't fall into that liquid, you're good. Thank you. you, whoever did that. Oh damn, I didn't even know there was one right next to me. Doing good. Just you and me so far. Sweet. Better luck. I am sophisticated.
Down for the count.
Good riddance, evil bastards. Until next time.
me a gun. Let's see what that gun is. It's a pistol. Yeah, I'll try it out. Okie dokie. Mistakes were made. Ooh. Regular mistakes alone are bad. Bad ones are worse.
Look. nice shooting out there.
Ah, that's all good. That's where I should go.
They rebuilt the speaker's private quarters even after the reconstruction. I still can't believe that he's gone. He wasn't the first speaker. And he can't be the last, right? We still need a speaker, don't we?
Yeah, I'm just heading to one place quick if I can get there fast enough, and then I'll be good. Their fault. Oh, okay, right in front of me.
For you, anything. What's up?
See what she got here. Basic stuff. Okay, I'm good. Looking at the time, this is probably the last mission or two. dismiss it. All good. I'm ready. I can't grab the bounties. Yeah, I don't have a season of the loss. I don't have the season pass. I'm 1268.
We've found a taken blight. It's doing all kinds of crazy things to the water and the soil.
They haven't been this aggressive since the Crypt augments the system. Since Oryx. They were ready for anything.
Taken fog cleared up as soon as the blight went down.
If the blights can be killed, then perhaps their infection can be reversed. You lot are going to save lives today.
Ah, I'm good.
We're making good progress, but taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt us, guys. But the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this. This is the most ambitious Taken operation since Oryx led their charge. The former Taken king. Yes, Ikora has mentioned he has sisters. I'll bet they're as monstrous as he is. We'll box their ears too.
Hot damn. That is a good question indeed. Thank you. coming. Thought I was gonna die there for a second. At least now I know what keeps bouncing me around. Yep. Tried to get me again. I ended up getting a weapon that I just had 2 minutes ago that I ended up dismantling. Now I got it back again. So, wow, that dude did what I thought he did. He shot me right before the screen here, so I couldn't get him back. What an asshole. Yeah, it was. Is it another raid, or is it... Oh, yeah, I'll do one more. Yeah, that's fine. Tomorrow is going to be some Resident Evil, that's all I know. Stasis, you got it. Look at that lime colored freaking ship in the background there. I mean, I don't have room to talk, but it kind of looks like it came out of a model kit box type of thing that you give to like your 10-year-old to tell him to paint it. And then yours just looks like it has giant ass speakers on it. Get ready to bump some music.
Welcome to Operation Storm, Cold Guard. The ticket run rapid, even without their capability. We need you to confirm what they're doing. Evaluate and neutralize.
This is what fucked me up last time, because I got lost. Now at least I know where I'm going. Oops. Yeah, that's why we need a third person. Myself. I totally forgot that that shit kills you. And I fucked myself because of it. Kind of painful. There was no lube involved. Wow. Damn. Okay, then. Yeah, pretty much. I'm good, though. How many more do you need? Oh, I thought you were trying to kill people with stasis, that's why. Oh, okay. Down again. All right, are you sure? All right. Oh crap! Don't try to get to us, fool. I'll just respond myself. God damn. Which one if you got me first, but oh, it looks like. Damn, everybody just died. Yay, we win. All right, that's it for me. Oh, no problem. Leave fire team? Yeah. All right. Thank you for being a teammate, and thank you people for watching. All right. Tomorrow we'll be playing some Resident Evil, so hopefully people are up for killing zombies. And now we play the outro. Time for the outro. Ba-bam!